How do you feel about your team?
Well, I feel our offense is starting to click. You know, we need to polish up a little things. From the Washington game to now, it's a lot better. Our quarterback has got comfortable in the new offense. The receivers are learning their responsibility and their roles and what they're supposed to do. So it looks good. We look promising. We look forward to moving forward in the season and doing better.
How do you feel about your defense?
Our defense has always been rock solid. You know, that's one of our strong points in Hamilton. Our defensive coordinator is a defensive guru. You know, so all the kids got to do is want to be coached and do what he's supposed to do and do their assignments. They do their job. Defense has always been tight.
Talk about Grisby's performance.
That's our workhorse. That's the guy we count on. You know, he's the hall. We look to him to take us where we need to go.
Were you surprised he was able to score so easily?
When he runs hard and does what he's supposed to do, I don't think nobody in the league can stop him.
Great game today. How do you feel today after your running today?
I feel pretty good. I ran hard. My line blocked for me. We did pretty good.
So your line was opening some big holes out there. You had a lot of room out there to run?
Yeah, I did. Great line.
You feel different from this game to the first game?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Sure,
yeah.
More comfortable?
I feel more comfortable. More comfortable.
What do you think the big difference between that team game, the team in Washington versus now?
Honestly, there's not really a big difference. Washington game, it just came, you know, too many turnovers, too many mistakes. This game, you know, we just made less mistakes. You know, we did a pretty good job of that.
How do you feel about today's victory?
I feel great. Team executed very well. Defense stopped their offense. Offense destroyed their defense. Special teams did a great job. You know, we had a great week of practice all 6 seconds. It was all like this.
Did you see anything different in your team this week in practice?
I think this week we felt like we had something to prove, especially after last week against Cali. We felt like we didn't want people to get bored, especially after the Washington-Angola game. So we wanted to come out and prove a point and show that our offense is legit and our defense can stop on our TC.
Feeling comfortable in the system?
Absolutely. Feeling great.
How frustrated were you? You were injured the first two games, just sitting on the sidelines watching your team struggle offensively.
I was pretty frustrated. You know, of course I wanted to be out there and help my team win, but, you know, stuff happens and it is what it is. Got to move on.